what are voluntary muscles? The muscles which we can move according to our will. So where are they found? They're found there with the bones. That's why they also call as skeletal muscles. Muscles which are attached with the skeleton, they are the skeletal bones. Sorry, muscles. They help our body parts to move. It's a very important thing. They help in the movement. The examples are there. Examples, muscles of hands, legs, head, neck, chest, etc. So all the muscles which are directly connected with the skeleton, they all are voluntary. They are also called as skeletal muscles. In the picture you can see there. Yeah, skeletal muscles are there. Yes, so please look there, like, you know, attached to skeleton there. So these are the muscles of hand. And these muscles, probably many of us know about the these muscles, like, you know. So those people who are like, you know, bodybuilders, like those who have got, I mean, huge muscles, so they focus on these muscles there. They are called biceps and triceps. Have you heard about these names? Bicep, okay, you are like, you know, the muscles of this part. Okay, bicep. Those people, okay, who, I mean, want to do those, like, you know, bodybuilding. And those who go for gym and all, so they focus on this muscle. In this picture, you can see. Okay, this one is bicep and this one is tricep. Bicep and tricep. These muscles are very important if you go for bodybuilding. Okay, I mean, and you can easily plot that. Okay, so the muscle that here, like, you know, when you bend here, like, you know, elbow like this. So, like, you know, you can feel that. Yeah, the small, like, you know, I mean, swollen part here, that is the bicep there. And then this bicep, I mean, you know, can be increased by doing exercises, right? Yes, skeletal muscle. Now let's move on. Next type here, involuntary or smooth muscle. And now in the picture, it is clear there. Example is given there, stomach there. It cannot be moved according to our will. It cannot be moved according to our will. And where they are found? They are found in vital organs. You can compare. So try to compare this with the voluntary. Okay, voluntary are found attached with the skeleton, whereas involuntary are found in the vital organs. And then the function, they help in the vital functions like breathing, digestion, etc. The functions there, like, you can just compare, because question may be asked like differences, right? So 2, 3, 4 differences are very clear there. Okay, one major point is about that will, like, you can move or you cannot move according to your will. Next thing, where they are found. Then next point is, like, you know, I mean, function. And then next point here is the example. Okay, where are the examples there? Muscles of, okay, you can write there, muscles of is missing there. Muscles of digestive tract, blood vessels, urinary bladder, trachea, like that. And someone is doing something there, please don't do that. Okay, so next thing there,